Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error reached end of file while parsing in Java. So let's get started. So first let me explain you why this error is caused and the solution for the error. So this error is caused because we have forgotten to give a ending bracket for your main class or your main program in Java. So in Java, the count of brackets should be always an even number because every closing bracket should have a corresponding opening bracket. So here you can see my count of brackets is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, and here you can see a red line. So the count is odd. It's an odd number, and which means that I have missed a bracket. So if I just now add a bracket over here, the count becomes even and it now works. The error has now gone. So you would have missed a ending bracket, or you could have even added some additional bracket somewhere, or you could have even misplaced a bracket for your for loop or any function or class. So you need to just check for a bracket, improper placement of bracket. So if you are using Visual Studio Code, I think one of the simplest way to solve this problem is, like, if you just hover over the line number, you'll be having this small down arrow icon. So if you just click it, so we will be able to like see the span of our particular function or a loop. So this basically corresponds to the brackets opening point and closing point. So if I just now expand it, you can see. So if a for loop, if I just now click it, so this basically tells us what is the span of this opening and closing bracket. So if you just make use of this feature, it will be like helpful in solving your error. So now I have just placed this bracket, and if I just now recompile it again, yeah, this time I won't be getting any errors. And if I just now run it again, I'll be getting the output. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in Java, C, C++, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.